Well, the mailman brought me in lockdown day 63, so I have the worst sense of smell and it makes it so tricky for me to find scented bath and shower products that I can actually smell. But when this New Zealand brand caught my eye in the store and I opened their whip soap, I was hit with the smell so delicious that it was actually hard to believe it wasn't edible. They're also super moisturizing, which is great because my skin is so dry due to being on Roaccutane.